How's it going, guys? Kingspin here, and I'm going to go ahead and apologize right up front about the fact that I've got one kid upset about his nap time, and the other sitting here watching his Paw Patrol, so there may be some crazy background noise here, and I hope it doesn't upset anyone. We're going to do round four of the Rumble today. No point in recording the first three matches, all Ghost Guilds, but, you know, win. And like I said last time, I'm going to go ahead and try and walk you through what I'm doing here and what's going through my head so that there's a little better understanding of why I suck and why you don't. Get that craze out there. Get it working. Yeep. Gonna drop Truvian Man, give him a boost. Try to get that dead as quick as possible. Get Sculptor Peter out on the other side, get him crazing up. Oh, that hurts. Alright, what do we wanna play? Let's play Slewback and we'll go with Baby Bender next. Oof, rough. Cripple out there. Try to mitigate that damage bit. It was a tough fight. What'd we get? 91. Ouch. 9 points off the top. See what we got. Deathstroke 7. Same as last time. Unlike last time, though. Let's give him some more boost. Get that Pro God Artist Peggy out there. Clear it. Ooh, hate that gas. Nothing for healing, that's what we've got. Oh, it's awful. Oh, it's so awful. Yacht Club. It's terrible. It's not going to get the boost from Probot Artist. But nothing should get over here anyways. Get Baby Bender, mitigate some of that damage, try to get some more health back on the board before it ends. 93. Another 7 points, 16 off of perfect already. Two matches in. Never be the top scorer like this. What do we got? I don't know. Just put Drunkly out there, get the wall. Get some more craze going over here. Still no healing. Killing me here. It's gonna die. Nothing's gonna die this turn. Alright. Get that cripple going. See if we can't save as much health as possible. So close. And it's going to kill it this turn. It's over. Highest health. 44. Actually, highest health may have been that Slewback. I should have done the math. Oof. 90. 26 points. Really gotta work on my drunk deck. That may work out just fine. Sad clown out there. That draw me Tina on the board. Boost him up. Heal him. Beautiful. Drop napkin art on this side so it gets the boost too. Get some cover out there. I think Drunk Peter's going to be our highest health. Let's see. Boom, buddy. That should be a hundo. That's what I'm talking about. Finally get some healing on the board. Peruvian man out there. See if Probot Artist can't take that out. Beautiful. Ouch. Drop napkin art. Get some protection from the punch out there. Try to keep us as healed as possible. Ouch. Draw me, Tina. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. One art, please, on that side of it. And... beautiful. Beautiful. Ooh, that's going to get the heal, though. And that should be another hundo. It's glorious. It's glorious. Just got to have that healing out there, man. It's everything. So sorry, Victory, but I just don't think you're coming through it this time. The clown out there. How do we want to play it? How do we want to play it? We're going to drop Nibbler. Sweet Mother Mary, oh Lord. Let's throw one more, please, out. Cover up that last slot as his mind collapses. Let's get Tina out there and get some healing. It's not going to heal Nibbler, sadly. But at least it does help, please. Nibbler heals himself a little bit. Eep, eep, eep. Didn't take any damage face, though. So. Highest health and... fingers crossed, guys. Let's see what we can get out of it. 95. I can live with that. That's okay. That's okay. 31 points off of perfect going into match 7. Let's see what we got. Drama Linda, Yacht Dreams. Got that Haunted Linda down there. How do we want to play it? Let's go ahead and throw Druby in there. That hurts. Let's go ahead and drop Haunted Linda. Try and get some kind of damage. Oh my goodness. Why you gotta be like that? Eep. This is not good. This is very not good. We are taking damage. Eep. It hurts. It hurts. Drop drunk fry over there. Should go down any time now. It's killing me. Drop slew back. That trash can drunk will not die, man. Goodness. Thank you. That party beer imprint on the board. That I like beer on the board. Start healing. Boost on start two. Beautiful. Drop Sculptor Peter out there. This should be over right now, anyways. -67. Goodness, might as well have been a loss, guys. Right. All right, what do we got on here? Yeah, I think we're gonna go with Nibbler here. Get a super dance squad out there in slot one. Put it to work. Martini Peggy. Mm. Drop a Vitruvian Man, give him a little bit of a boost for a turn. Shouldn't need it anymore. Let's get that punch on the board. And one art, please, is going to be our highest health. Bring our points up as high as possible, because this is pretty well over. 98. Better not last one. Level 5. Could be worse. Definitely be worse. Let's drop drunk Leela. And best swamp parties. Give her that boost. Fry out there. Get some shield on the board too. Ouch. Ooh, time for hard liquor. Get napkin on out there. Fingers crossed. This will all work out. Not good. Very not good. Sad clown over here. So close. So close to making it. Peter's the only thing that'll survive. I have no combo cards for him. As long as he makes it through, we ought to kill it this turn. Pump out a Dramatina. Get some boost on that. Get some healing out there. I was a little worried that was coming through. Thought we might have our first loss. Get a propane sculpture out there. So we can't kill that freaking pier. Whew. 79. Could have been worse. Could have been a lot worse. Could have lost that round. And for the last one, let's see how it comes out. Drunk leave out there again. She held slot one great last time. A Bobby would have been nice. Get I like beer and that's a lot. Don't climb the beer over here. The slot one's going down this turn anyways. Taking three can heal. Let's run. Let's do Oktoberfest Drive. Give that some boost. He maintains his boost. Get some heal on him. Keep that bomb running right there for now. Anything coming through this turn? She's got 8 health left. That should do it. Should. We'll see. Beautiful. Another hundo to finish it out. Alright. Well, we're still winning, and I did reasonably good. It could have been better, but it could have been worse. So, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time, guys.